Have you seen this attack ad from John Katko?
You would have an increase in taxes.
It's completely out of context. I support tax cuts for working families. John Katko voted for the new tax plan that gives almost all the benefits to the wealthy and big corporations, while most of us will pay more. And now they want to cut Social Security and Medicare to pay for it. I'm Dana Balter, and I approve this message because John Katko is wrong. We need tax cuts for working families.